The Stuck-O-Mat Ecotronic Economy Line is a semi-automated machine for terminating the Ecotronic and Ecotronic Pro connector systems. The discrete wires are positioned in the Stuck-O-Mat Economy Line manually, whilst the machine reloads and positions the connectors automatically. The connectors are held in product magazines, regardless of their number of positions, maximum load capacity, 40 contacts, depending on the pull count of the connectors, is 24 contacts for Ecotronic Pro and 40 contacts for Ecotronic. The standby bar loaded with products is put in a horizontal position by a reversing module and then moved to the terminating station. This is done by a linear motor. The machine cycle is triggered as soon as the hand-fed cable end reaches the correct position in the terminating station. The semi-automated machine features empty chamber programming and automatic detection of the connector ends. The user can program the required empty chambers at random via the keypad at the control unit. Detection of the connector ends is fixed by entering the number of positions and allowed for automatically through a double feed motion. The empty product magazines are reusable. That is to say, after use, they are fed back into our manufacturing process. A review of the main features of the Stuck-O-Mat Ecotronic Economy Line. Economical product magazines. Terminating 2 to 10-way connectors of the Ecotronic Pro. Maximum load capacity, 24 contacts. Terminating 2 to 20-way connectors of the Ecotronic series. Maximum load capacity, 40 contacts. Empty chamber programming. Short setting up times when changing to another pull version.